Operations report. Our submarines are detected. Damage on crash on landing. Repairs complete. Contact report. Detection report. Contact kill credit. Contact report. Crash. Crash. Promotions. No reinforcements have arrived. Collision check. No collision today. Submarine check. No damage to submarine. Fuel check. Balao and lionfish need to return. At Kobe, we have one damaged submarine. Sablefish. One day repair. Piper. Does it help to go to critical? Nope, it does not. Two submarines. I'm sending both to Chiba Station. We're quiet at Singapore. The Oriskany has returned. We're going to dock. Load up the last Dutch fighter group. And return to Legazpi. No. Cancel. Go. At Legazpi, we've got the cruiser force. I brought a surface action group in case the enemy came down to the south, but looks like he's not going to be here. These AOs were reloading, ready, waiting for the return of the transports. Manila, we have no ships in, but we do have one damaged destroyer escort. I don't even know how the hell it got damaged, but oh well, it did. So that's all that's important. Who are these two transports? I don't even remember them being damaged. Okay. Otherwise, we're quiet on Manila and Apari. Convoys are moving up. Yeah, instead of the carrier, these guys are slow poking there. They're not going to catch them. The troops are just not going to catch them. So we're going to turn around. We're going to order these guys to set meet. We'll just provide escort for the troops coming up. Follow. We'll meet and follow the amphibious group instead. So we'll provide some air cover for them. These ships, I could race them all the way up here and maybe we'll catch them, but nah. Not worth the clicks. We're quiet on Apari. We're quiet on Okinawa. We still spot the enemy ships around here, but we've lost. I don't think there's any transport group coming through. Kanoya! Ah, we finished our last. Our last tanker has unloaded, and now we're just waiting for the retrieval convoy. Let's see, where did all that fuel go? We've got 250,000 here. Not much here. Ah, under 1,000,000 here. Just where did it all? I just wonder. I think we put more than that on here, didn't we? More than, well, 1,000,000's 1,000,000. 1,000,000's lots. It's just I thought I put more than. I thought we dropped off more than that. But I could. Quiet in the west. The AI's been trying to batter down my defenses at Gifu still. Damaged, but not destroyed. We're bent, but not broken. Okay, at Osaka. All right, all the infantry have arrived. We're going to put the infantry into combat. Let's attack. Let's go deliberate attack. No armor, artillery. We're going into combat and bombard. Engineers, stay in reserve. What the heck's the Indian Corps doing here? Oh, well. Oh, they were trying to move through to Kobe, and they took the rail, and they were pulled off the trains like a spider pulled out by the spider web here. Yeah, that tried to happen when the AI attacked. Okay, anything else coming? Nope. All we've got everyone who's going to come is here. Why are these guys in reserve mode? Anyway, well, doesn't matter. They're in combat mode. I think they need to be in combat mode in order to fire. So we're gonna hopefully e destroy whatever is here, capture the base this turn. Here's a surprise. The enemy has gotten into has returned to Nagano. You son of a gun! All right, we're already in combat mode. The armor's in combat mode. Everybody's in combat mode. And we were heading to the southwest, so it's unlikely that, yeah, we're just gonna cancel the movement for everybody and attack. Now he's got one unit here, plus whatever's coming up this way. We just ejected 10 of them. I think, let's see, what's our status? Disruption? See, I could go shock attack, but shock attack just eats up, just causes so much disruption to both sides. We're gonna win. It's just that it takes such a long time to recover. Is it? But it sure is effective, isn't it? Yeah, I think I'm. Shh. Okay, everybody, let's shock. Yeah, let's try the shock attack. Maybe we can bash him so hard that he won't. That we'll put him into next week. Combat engineers are staying in combat mode. We're building the base. Building quickly. We're quiet in the Bonin Islands. The damaged destroyers are heading back. Cruisers are still on duty, still on patrol. Transports moving back east and west. Not, no one, no contact. The cruisers are returned. What the hell are these? Okay, well, they're returned. Let's disband and repair. We make sure we reload the Black Hawk. Nope, nobody gave up torpedoes. There was no combat. So just repair the ships. No enemy contacts. So convoys just moving back and forth. We're quiet in the Marianas, quiet on Pearl Harbor, just sending out convoys from San Francisco and Los Angeles. Night raid on Toyama, 40 Tokas, no hits. Tsurugi bombing Tottori by night, intercepted, two destroyed, no hits. Okayama bombed by Peggy, one shot down, no hits. Nagano bombed by night, 26 Willow biplanes, one destroyed by flak. No hits. Tottori bombed at night. Tsurugi, 14 Tsurugi, two destroyed. No hits. 9 Tsurugi bombed Tottori. No hits. No losses. Nagano bombed by Willow biplanes. One shot down by flak. No hits. Nagano bombed again by 7 Willow. No hits. No morning air raids. Bombardment Nagano. No Allied casualties. Oh, another division arrived. That's going to make them more fun when we eject them both. 93rd and 94th about to be smashed. Wakayama bombardment. Minor casualties both sides. Shock attack Osaka, 1-99. Oh yes, and nobody died. 14th, 200 destroyed. That's all destroyed. No disabled. All destroyed. Bash your head against my fist, thank you. I should maybe just sit there and just enjoy it. Let it happen. Deliberate attack, Osaka. 58 to 1 on fortifications level 5. Captured. Two units destroyed outright. Just destroying things now. Oh, but there's still some disabled. Yep, but no squads. I think all the squads are already destroyed by me or by himself. D Deliberate attack, Nagano. Shock attack, Nagano. 10,000, come on! Yeah, we hit him, we disable him, and we shove him back. We still lose one vehicle. Damn it. That's gotta leave a mark. That's gotta hurt. Osaka and everything else wiped out by attrition. Nagano expands. Gifu expands. We are still two units surviving at Osaka.